Well, the fire is under control, but it was an extremely tough fire to put out because of how this apartment building was built. The chief tells us he's always been afraid of what would happen if this building caught fire, and this morning those fears were put to the test. Take a look. The fire actually started late last night, but the fight continued throughout the overnight hours. And when crews arrived to the Meadows apartments in Neshannock Township, flames were just shooting from the roof and out the windows. Now, the man living in the center apartment where the fire started managed to get out. He apparently told the fire chief he put a cigarette in a trash can, walked out of the room, and when he came back, that place was ablaze. His apartment is destroyed, and a couple of other units have some smoke and water damage. Now, firefighters worked fast overnight to get it under control, but listen as the chief explains why he was afraid the entire building was going to go.
This is truss, lightweight truss construction, basically built to burn, and it doesn't take long to set one of these ablaze. It's always been my fear that these apartments would light up sometime, and tonight was that test of that.
Well, he credits those firefighters for doing a great job. Fortunately, nobody was hurt in this fire. Reporting live, I'm Amber Nicotra, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.